Alright, so today we're going to write a simple script to generate random password in C++. So first things first, let's include iostream. So these are the libraries that we need. Now let's start. Now we're going to need a data set to select a random number from. So let's create a data set first. So the data set is created. So let's take its size real quick. Now let's start. So we're gonna need the length of the password. So let's take that from the user real quick. After that, we need to set the starting of the rand function to the time 0. The purpose of this is to set the starting point of the rand function completely random based on the current time of the computer. So what this does is get a random character from this set and then displays it. You can also append it in a string and then display the string. Let's run it real quick. So the control asks for the length of the password. Let's enter 12 first and the generated password is displayed. Let's display another password. Let's say the length is 25. Now this is the generated password.